Hey everybody, my name is Brendon Stimson. I was the associate choreographer for the Prom movie musical on Netflix. And today we are going to take a look at the finale of the entire movie. This is big kind of prom celebration. I'm going to break down some of the steps and just kind of show what we did in the movie. And yeah, let's get into it. So we had Joe Ellen, I mean, burst onto the scene and did so many fantastic things for this movie, so happy to have her. So first thing I want to talk about before we blast into this is you want to know why you're dancing and why you are, as a dancer, as a performer, or as a choreographer, what about the movement is kind of pushing the story forward, and what is the role that kind of the ensemble has in taking the story to the next level, right? So you have all these dancers, and pretty much this is the huge culmination of the entire movie for these two, especially Joellen and her journey, but also Ariana for, I mean, being able to come out to in this closed-minded town and all this stuff. You want to have this entire ensemble kind of like elevating them and kind of bringing that story to the pinnacle. And so to everybody focusing in on that story and it jumping into this jubilation will kind of just bring this unity all together. So first thing I'm going to talk about, we're going to have Adam, who's an insane tumbler. He's been coming from this side of the screen over here. Watch how he uses his plie once he finishes his huge, what do you call it, tumbling pass, and then into like a huge drop split, using the inner thighs, whoom, bringing everything up. So it's just some technical stuff, yeah? Whoom, plie, room, and up. So we can go back, and with the slow coach tools, we can kind of actually slow that down. So I'm going to take this little tool here, bring it down, so we can slow it down and watch him specifically. He goes whoom, he goes plie, up, down, inner thighs connecting. Yep. We love to see it. So we can click this again and we'll go normal speed getting into the combination with everybody. Oops. Turn around soon. So quick thing, because the guys have to start out this combo, right? Or, and what I'm a huge fan of is dynamic level shifts and waiting to the last second to move to the next one. So you'll see Nathaniel, who kind of be on screen for this first little guys combo. He will pop up in the air, whom extend fully from the shoulder, whom sends the focus up, sharp comeback. And then as he goes in and out once more, he will snake all the way low to come up here to like a midsection and turn and land low. So you have high, medium, low throughout the whole thing. So let's watch that. We have this again, and we can watch Nathan right here. Ba, ta, ta, fum, ka, turn around, down. And when that whole ensemble does that, it's phenomenal because it's like this drop to reveal the ladies section. And with the ladies, I gotta show you this. That right there is the epitome of making a journey in the same step. If you are singing a song and you're kind of repeating the same lyric three times, similar in choreography, if you're repeating the same step three times, you gotta know why and you gotta make it interesting. So, oh, I mean, this, let's go back here. And it's the whom, whom, whom of this girl. And she goes crank one, full torso going one way, hips going the other way. It goes one, two, and then whom, the snap of the head. It's so, so sick. We can even slow this down too. Boom, doom, up. It goes snip, hit, hit. You see level one, two, three? Ugh, so good. So if you have the same move over and over again, make it different, make it count, make it a choice. One, two, and three, and four, five, and six. So here, so this is the rap section, we called it, yeah? So we go rap, roll, and this little push, right? This push 5 and 6, it's simply like in all your like jazz isolations in your jazz classes, when you're doing like forward, back, or side, all that stuff, it's being applied in these combinations. Yeah. So, I mean, I want to go to the fullest extreme. I'm going like full rib forward and arms are prepped. And then when I push, whoo, I want to see like the concave into this, and this pushes out strong as ever. Yeah. And you have this waiting to the last second, 5 and 6. I mean, it is such a rebound into it that when the whole ensemble does it, it's so juicy. So let's go back and watch that. One, two, and three, and four, 5 and 6. That quick little breath. So good. Ta, 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 ta. Hoom, hoom, hoom. Also, right there, because everything is so like sharp, crisp, hitting it, hitting it, hitting it in this section, there's one little piece, and you can find as you're learning different combinations, you're learning this stuff, there's got to be a dynamic shift somewhere, right? And so we have this 1, 2, 3, down, up. There's a quick, tiny, tiny, tiny little breath that it shouldn't feel kind of like a snake through, but it has this suspension is kind of the right word I'm looking for there. So remember here, we can go back a tiny bit. You'll see it. 1, 2, and 3, and 4, 5, and 6, and 7. Hit 8, swirl, swirl, hit, and up, top, ribs. Here. 1, 2, ha ha. Yeah, it's just when everyone's here, down, up. And we have a big old reveal. Whoom. Principal's coming in, congratulating everybody while the dancers come together. And we have the first unison dancing. Everybody doing the same step, including principal cast members who have just gone on this, I mean, insane ride of the movie. It's like their culmination too. Everyone has had a journey. Everyone has learned something throughout this whole movie. And what I think is so beautiful is that when you have the entire company of someone doing unison dancing, it is such a statement of everyone is together, everyone is on the same page, and especially for prom, like this message of unity and opening up your minds and acceptance, it becomes so apparent because you even have characters like Mrs. Green here, Kerry Washington. It's, I mean, you have this thing of like, I'm gonna support this, I'm gonna dance with everyone, and that has such magnitude. So in the back of your head, if you're thinking, why am I doing this step? What is my motivation? Look no further than like the people around you and be like, oh my God, it's a cause for celebration. This is why I'm doing this. I'm doing this for Emma and for all of the trials and tribulations she's gone through and that I've gone through. And this is our celebration. Yeah. It'll bring your dancing to the next level. And technically, when we have all of that stuff in your mind, you're still gonna hit this step. Hella sharp. Yeah, so I'm going 1, 2, boom, boom. This little stop of the grab to unwind and up. When you pause for just a quick second, it makes such a statement. Yeah? So we get all the principal dancers joining in, and everyone stops on this. It's so quick. 1, 2, boom. Makes a difference. Good job, James, because it went on James right there. And no one cares. Boom, boom, ta, 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 part, part, throw. We have a quick low, medium, high moment, yeah? So we have build it now down right here, this section. And luckily, I stopped on the entire ensemble. And we got Matt back here, one of the Godspell kids. And he does a perfect like low, then up to medium, then high, and then a quick drop down. It's what we were after, executed perfectly right here. Boom, ta, ta, boom. Everyone drops down. It has that dynamic level change. I'm all about it. Keeps everything exciting. And also, when we go down, and if the principals are up celebrating together, it kind of elevates them to the next thing too. Know why you're dancing. Know why you're moving. Can want to be what? Sing, Kevin Chamberlain. Get this close up. One, hit, and hit. Again, this unison dancing, it's beautifully done. And just, yeah, I know I said it before, but. Ensemble still dancing around, keeping the energy up, and knowing why they're dancing and why they're supporting this movement. Another quick technical thing. So the ensemble's, I mean, going in 1, 2, they're gonna drop 3. What's important about this is also when it was choreographed, Casey Nicholaw, very, very smart man. The music has this kind of hushed feeling of dance. It's going to go up and up and up in volume and in pitch as the two principal girls are kind of coming together, and they're going to, I mean, smooch it in public. And it's this huge celebration. And I mean, get goosebumps thinking about it. But it's also imitated in the dance. There's this palpable kind of energy. So they're going to drop low to the ground, but keep it bubbling and bubbling. Foom, 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 foom. Celebrate. You'll hear it in the music. You'll see it in the dancing. You'll see it in the explosion. So it's tight movement, but it has this kind of like underneath bubbling. And when they drop low, that's when it gets hushed. So let's watch. Foom, hit, hit. Building, building, and hit, and hit, and hit, explode. Boom, ta, 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 boom, ta, ra-ga-da-ga-da. You feel it in everything about that they're doing. Everyone is dancing with joy. Everyone is dancing with purpose. Everyone is dancing with the same feeling of the story, and that's elevating their dancing to the next level. We're gonna watch one quick thing of these last few moments. We have the wave, throw and up, hit. It's time to dance. Boom. Simple steps, yes. But if you have that energy and using all those lock, ta ta ta, boom, it just hits it to another level. We got Adam up here that's gonna do it too in the frame. And just watch how hard it's hit, and it elevates when everybody hits that same whoom. It's time to dance, whoom, and then, confetti. Ta ta ta. Wave, throw in a pit. It's time to dance. It's all about the unity. It's all about the message and why you're doing it. So if you want to book a session with me, we can learn any combination I've been a part of. I can choreograph something for you if you'd like that as well. But let's work together. We can use the amazing tools here on the Slow Coach, and let's get you to the next level. Let's do it.